Hi, I'm Dana. Welcome to Rainy Day Guitar. Okay, today I'm going to show you a really cool song, The Call by Regina Spektor. If you guys have seen Prince Caspian, the Narnia series, that's from the show. So you can go to rainydayguitar.com and you can print off the words with the chords above it. Super, super helpful. I'm going to put it on. I'm going to play it with them once all the way through, and then I'll go back down and break it. I'll show you how to break it. I'll break it down for you and show you how to play it. Okay, all right, let me go ahead and push play here. Let them do the singing, since I'm not very good.
It started out as a fleet, which then grew.
Arrangement of this, but I think it's pretty good. Okay, again, you can go print off the words and the chords. The one chord that's kind of tricky, I've drawn a little picture for because it's kind of thought that was the computer starting to get. Okay, we're gonna start with our capo on the first fret, and we're gonna just play an A, and I'll kind of break it down a little step by step for you. Okay, so we're gonna go on the A. 5 is our bass note, and if you don't know these chords, you can go to rainydayguitar.com on the beginning tab, and about third one down, you'll get most of these chords. Okay, bass 3, so bass is 5. You're gonna go 5, 3, 2, 1, pause 2, 3, 5. Or you could, no, I'd probably hit 1 again. 5, 3, 2, 1, pause 2, 3, 1. It started out as a B, and then you're gonna go to an E and hit 6. 6 is now your bass note. Same pick. 6, 3, 2, 1, pause 2, 3, 1. Feeling, which then, and then F sharp minor. Technically it's this. It's a bar on the second fret with 5 and 4 and 5 on the fourth, but you don't really need these guys because you're not playing them, okay? Groove, so just bar the whole second fret and don't hit 4 and 5. Which grew, let's see. Grew into a hope. D. So D is 4. 4, 3, 2, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause. 2, 3, 1. which back to an A5, which turned into and then E6, quiet thought, which then F sharp minor, which is the barring of the second fret, turned into a quiet word, D4, word, and then E, then that, and I'm going to change my pick slightly. I'm going to go on an E, I'm going to go 6, 2, 3, 1, pause 2, then that word. Show what I did there. So I'm going to go 6, 2, 3, 1, pause 3. Then I'm going to put my pinky on the second string, second fret, and hit 2, 3, and then slide over again and do 6 and 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so 6 and 2, 3, 4, 1, pause 2, 3, 1. Okay, let me do that one again. So on the E, 6, 2, 3, 6, 2, 3, 1, pause, 3, 2, 3, with your pinky down, then slide them over to the third fret, 6 and 2, 3, 4, 1, pause, 2, 3, 1, so it sounds like this, then that word grew louder and louder, and then A, so now we're going to go 5, 2, 3, 1, till there was a, and this next chord is not the best chord, but I can't figure out anything better. It works, okay? It's not great, but it works, okay? Nothing else that I tried worked. Everything else clashed. Okay, so you come from the A, and then you just kind of slide up to the dot. It's the fourth fret, but there's a guitar dot. Put your pointer on the sixth string, fourth fret, tall man on the third string, fourth fret, and pinky on the first string, fifth fret. That's the one that has the picture. It says walk down E. So you're kind of walking down. Till there was a battle cry. But when I'm up there, I couldn't get, there's just, you can't reach them. So, till there was a battle. Even though it looks like you're going up, your bass is walking down. So I'm gonna go six. Tell me, what am I doing? That might be nice too. That's even better. I'm not doing that, but I should. Okay, 5 and 2, 5 and 2, 3, 4, 2. Till there was a, then slide up to the dot, put your chord on, and then go 6 and 1, 2, 3, 1. And both of those notes are the same, but it still works okay because it goes by so fast it doesn't clash. So 6 and 1, 2, 3, 1. One of them's higher. Oh well. Slide down to the barring on the second fret. Cry. We're gonna go 6 and 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay. Cry. Then you're gonna grab everybody. 1, 2, 3, and 6. I'll come. Then go to an E. So you're gonna go I'll, and then go to an E. Grab 1, 2, 3, and 6. Come. Okay. So it sounds like this. Till there was a cry. Then you're gonna go to an D. Back when. Yeah, I'd probably go 4, 2, 3, 1, pause, 2, 3, 1. Back when you call. And now you're gonna get there 6, 2, 3, 1, and then an A. 5, 2, 3, 1. I'll come back. Bar 2, no need. Now here you actually, if you're gonna stay on there, you either have to hit 6 twice, which is kind of ugly, or you could go like this. But I kind of like to put my, I like to finish it. No need to say goodbye. And whatever I hit, I'm gonna go 6, 2, 3, 1, 5, 2, 3, 1, or maybe 4. 6, 2, 3, 1, 4, 2, 3, 1, but just gives it some variety. No need to say goodbye. Then an E, 6, 2, 3, 1, pause, 2, 3, 1. Okay, so there's a bunch of choices there. Then back to the second verse. Gets a little more fun in the second verse, okay? Just because everything's same pick. Bass, 2, 3, 1, pause, 2, 3, 1. Just because everything's E, 6, changing. Doesn't mean it's, and then the F sharp minor, barring the second fret. Never been this way. Now here's where it gets fun. So instead of a D, we're just gonna grab the the pointer finger on the third string, second fret, and we're going to pluck 4 and 3. Isn't that fun? Okay, it's super easy. Okay, so what I did was I plucked 4 and 3, then hit 4 again, then hit 2, 4, put my tall man down on the second string, second fret, 2, 4. No, don't. No, it's not 4. So you go 2, second fret, third fret, then 4, and then 1. Okay, so let me show you that again. So you go 4 and 2, put your pointer on the 3rd string, 2nd fret, 4, no, 4 and 3, sorry. 4 and 3, 4, open 2, 4, tall man down on the 2nd string, 2nd fret, and then slide up or switch your finger to the 3rd fret, still 2nd string, and then 4, and then 1. Okay, so it sounds like... And then you try not to bump it, and you let it ring, and then you're gonna go back to the A and finish and pick up with your same pick. So it goes, changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. Try not to, and I kinda let go of everybody so that I don't bump it. And then you grab an A. All you, bass 2, 3, 1, pause 2, 3, 1, back to your regular pick. All you can do is try to know who your E friends are. A sharp minor, same thing that we did. As you head off to the war. Now I'm going to do the same thing with a slight change on the end. Grab the third string, pluck 4 and 3, 4, 2, 4, 2, 2, 4, then let go and hit 2 again. And then that takes us to an E. Okay, so we're going to go. What are the words? Pick a star on the bright horizon. So somewhere we want to go. E, pick a star. Oh, that's what I that's right. I did teach you this before. Pick a star on the... What did I do? I missed. Oh, pick a star on the... Yeah. And then go back and grab 6 and 1. 6 and 2. Bright horizon. Same pick that I taught you before. And then a... then what's next? Follow A, fa, same as we did before, fa. So bass 2, 3, 1, and then slide up to the 4th fret with your pinky on the 5th fret on the beginning string. So 6, 3 on the 4th, and then pinky on 1st string, 5th. Oh yeah, no, that's what I told you, remember? I said to go 5 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 2, 3, 4, 2, then go up, 6 and 1, 2, 3, 2. Fa, bar 2, 6 and 1, 2, 3, 1, and then grab everybody. You come, and back to that E. So you come, then A, no, sorry, D. Back when it's over, and then sorry. Going to do a different D. I've called it a D. It's a pinch D, and I've written the word pinch there because if I don't do it right, and then I can't do what I want to do. Instead of doing this, we want to go exact same thing, but I'm going to need this ring finger in a second. Bye. I'm going to go bass 3, 1 and 2. I call those twins together. Bass 3, twins 3, and then I'm going to go bye. I'm not getting a good sound. Bye. No need to say goodbye. Break that down. Okay, so the D, you're gonna go 4, 3, twins 3. You're gonna grab everybody, reach up with your ring finger, 5th string, 4th fret, and grab 1, 2, 3, and 5. So you come, and then go ahead and lay your pointer across the 2nd fret, all the strings except the 6. So 1, 2, 3, and 5, and now you're gonna. So it goes. Let's see. Tonight. Back. So I'm going to go back to the bass 3, twin 3. 5, 3, twin 3. Now you want to go 4, 3, twin 3, but it clashes. So you've got to reach up and put your ring finger on the 4th string, 4th fret. There he is. Okay. So 5, 3, twin 3, 4, 3, twin 3. Sounds great. Okay. So it goes. Let me back that up. You come back when it's... And then an E. Where are we? Oh, for A. And then F sharp minor, barring the second fret. No need to. E6. Say goodbye. Now we're just going to go on a D, bass 3, twins 3, bass 3, twins 3, and then a B minor. This is the musical interlude. Then a G, and then a B minor without, so like a B minor, but pull your pointer finger down, put them on the first string, second fret. But grab this A right here, grab the fifth string open as your bass note. Kind of a weird chord, but this is not perfect. This is the closest I could hear. They're doing all kinds of things with that orchestra, and sometimes it's just so hard to hear the underlying chord. This is the closest I can come, and it works well when you sing it. So if you're all alone and you're singing this, or some other person's singing it and they're doing the ba ba ba, I'll show you how it works well, okay? And it's as close as I can get to. I feel like I'm still missing a note or two, but it's really close. Okay, so you're gonna go, this is the interlude, D, twice, bass 3, twins 3, and then B minor, 5, 3, twins 3, twins 3, G, 6, 3, twins 3, 6, 3, twins 3, and then I kind of go 1, 2, and 3. It's the same thing as a B minor, but just down on the first string, grab open 5 as your bass note. 5, 3, twins 3, 5, 3, twins 3. It's kind of weird, but that's going to work. And you're going to go back to the D, grab 4, and then a B minor, 5, G, 6, and then that weird, it's B minor with a bass of A. Last time, D, and then a B minor, and a G, and then we're gonna go up, and we're gonna do a high A. Okay, so we're gonna pinch 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth fret, first and second string, just pinch them with your pointer, and take your thumb and reach up and grab the third string. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm on the fifth fret. Really? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I'm on the 6. Yeah, I'm on the 6. There we go. And you're going to pluck 1, 2, 3, and 5, and that's going to be your ending. Okay, now I'm going to put that together. I'm going to sing the ba-ba-ba, just so you'll see that it does sound okay. So it goes, you come back, back. See, you come back, back. Sorry, I lost my place. Oh. You come back when it's over. Someone starts singing, well, nobody's singing, but the bass is going bop, 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 bop. So I'm going to switch on goodbye, and I'm going to start doing the bop, bop. This is my version of an orchestra, bop, bop, bop. Okay. No need to say goodbye, bye, bop, bop, bum. Seven, eight, then we're back to the beginning. Now we're back to the beginning. Okay, I'm going to show you one option. I haven't decided if I like it on that little interlude, the D. The B minor. I'm toying with making it a B minor 7. Because I'm hearing this note here. This like note never goes away. But I think it's in the bass note. But we need, it also has, it's really weird, it also has this note in there too. So if you wanted, you could get that note by lifting up your pinky and making it a B minor 7th instead of that note, which you really kind of need your bass there. Anyway, that's an option. So, dum, ba, ba, bum, ba, 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 ba. But you can't do it here, it's got to stay. Otherwise, it turns it into, you'd have to pinch it, and that's just a D. It's just a D. It doesn't really change anything. Okay, so you really need him in there to keep that minor chord that's going on. Okay, so that's an option. Okay, so let's go. Da ba da ba ba. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're back to an A, and just kind of do. You could go 5, 3, 2, 1. Pause. 2, 3, 1. If you wanted to, but I kind of come in slightly differently. I kind of go 5, 2, 3, 1, pause, 2, 3, 1. Now we're back. Either pick you wanted is fine. Now we're back to the beginning. And it's just a, I just switched back to the beginning pick. F sharp minor. Feeling and no one knows. Now we're going to do the diddly, the little D thing. So no one knows yet, but just because they can't E. Feel it too, F sharp minor. Doesn't mean that you have to four. Same thing. Then open, grab an E. Let your memories grow louder, stronger, sorry. Until they, the bass three twins is better. Bass three twins three. Till they're before, slide up. No. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is that one I keep trying to teach you and I keep forgetting to do it. No. Bass. Yeah, that's better. I don't know what I taught you before, but here's one that works. 5 and 2, 3, 4, 2. Till there be fire. 6 and 1, 2, 3, 1. And then what? Oh, bar 2. Grab everybody. Now come back to that E, and then the D. Back, bass three, twin three. Back when they call you. F sharp minor. No need to say goodbye. Pinching D. Bye. You'll come. I'm getting a good sound with that. You'll come back. Put your ring finger on the fourth string when they call E. Call you. No need to say goodbye. Just end on a D like that. Okay, super fun. I'm going to try to play the whole thing without them. I don't think I can do it very well because I can't sing very well, but here we go. Okay, so try to play it with me. We'll kind of go a little bit slower than they've done it. Ready? It started out as a feeling, which then grew.
Oh,
breaking point. Back, back. I can't do it. Back. No, it's helpless. Back, back. When they call you, no need to say goodbye. You come back. When they call you, no need to say goodbye. Okay, you get the general idea of that. With a better singer, this would be a really pretty song. All right. So again, you can go to rainydayguitar.com. You can print this off with the words in the chord, little picture of that awkward chord there, little hints like pinch here, do the little diddly. It's walking down, really helpful to have that in front of you. I couldn't do it without the paper. All right, have fun with that. For more fun songs, go to rainydayguitar.com.